I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's rock the ball. Cheering, our radio has no higher cheering section, so feel free to cheer as well. Daniel's feeding farms are dry. New Boston, Texas. We're going to see cowboys and cowgirls from the surrounding streets such as Mississippi, Arkansas, Oklahoma, the great state of Texas. We're going to be battling it out right here, ladies and gentlemen. In the deep red dirt in northeast Texas. That's right, now we're having a red dirt war right here over Red River. We're going to be battling it out right here with the Brown Rodeo Company in Boone County tonight. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to see eight different categories of rodeo performance. We're going to have the rough stock in the bareback, saddleball cutting, the ranch truck. We got so many ball cutting as well. You're going to see them on the far end, ripping the tie down cans, the breakaway ribbon, the team open, the Shearless ladies and gentlemen, the door. Ladies and gentlemen, these cowboys and cowgirls that came here to compete in three-way competition. First amongst themselves, and they're on the...
This is contestant number three, Jimmy Denise Shirley. She's 11-year-old daughter of Bessie and Bob Shirley of New Boston. She'll be entering the seventh grade at New Boston Middle School. When she grows up, she wants to be a large and small animal vendor. That's Princess Contestant number three, Julie Denise Sherman. Now, your reigning 2014 New Boston Rodeo Club Junior Queen, Kara Payne. As her year for New Boston Roundup Club Junior Queen comes to an end, she'd like to thank everyone who supported her along the way, especially her dad, for never giving up on her as she continues to push to do her very best. Miss Nancy Ward for always being patient and helping her throughout the year. Miss Donna Clark for always encouraging her. The Crumptons for never-ending support, and Kim and Ace for gladly loaning new chaps to wear. They're wearing their chaps, you betcha. I'd also like to give a special thanks to Blair Barnum and Cody Brown for making this an amazing year. Good luck to the girls. Continue to appear to me. You did a great job. No matter what happens here tonight, you're all winners, and good luck in your future endeavors. Now, second runner-up in your princess division, Anna Lee Lindsay. Our first runner-up in the princess division, Laura Lee Payne. And your new 2015 Princess Julie Denise Shirley.
Fixing their hair and putting their makeup on and all that stuff. All you young ladies are very privileged to be here tonight. All right, she's mounted up here, ready to roll on with it now. The first runner up in your junior queen division here is Miss Scarlett Fannin. Your new 2000 junior queen is Kylie Ivy. You betcha. She also won the junior horsemanship division. Kylie Ivy, good job, cowgirl. Right around up here. Excuse me, he's Bay. I can't see.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a
good night. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the crown, your 2015 New Boston Roundup Club Queen, Lady Davis.